We're glad for everybody to make it today, and thank you for all the visits. Everyone came out this way.
Our heavenly Father God, we come before you in daily order, thankful and grateful heart. Thankful for whatever blessing you bestow on this long night that we have been with you. Father, we pray today that you look down on us and hold you to it. Meet with us today here in this place of worship, Father. Let your presence be known to each and every one that you're today, Father. Let them feel your goodness and your mercy. Father, all things good come from you. And Lord, we pray your goodness on this service today, Father, that you would get glory out of it. It's in everything that's said and done. Let it be done, Father, in the way that you be good. Answer each and every need that you're today, Father, and have your way in all things. Bless the singing, Lord. Bless each and every word and every testimony. Bless your word today, Father, and let it go out and accomplish that word that you said that comfort. Have your glory, Lord, and get glory out of the service, and we'll praise you for it all. In the name of Jesus, we pray and believe. Amen.
Amen. It's 2:35, he said, be free.
Amen. Thank God you did.
Sometimes it gets a little out of
it. Yes, David.
Oh, yep.
Sometimes somebody might come and do a lap around here.
That's all right.
Glory to God.
Increase, wouldn't you? Amen. We got someone else, someone else.
4-2-4.
I always wanted to do this. We'll have half the church sing the first one, the other half sing the second. We're gonna sing 83, Rock of Ages.
Let me ask step on the colors there.
Rock of Ages, let for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy womb inside us flow. Be your sinner, double pure, save from wrath and make me good. Good my tears forever flow, good my single anchor throw. These for sin, this war is won. Thou must sin and thou alone, in my hand, O Christ, I bring. Simply to thy cross I cling. While I draw this bleeding breath, when my eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown, and behold thee on my throne, Rock of Ages, let for me, let me hide myself in thee.
Amen, amen.
I always thought that was a memory song.
Amen, what was the one you put before? It's 2:40, and the roll is called at 9.
Number 1, Brother Terry. Boy, car, I see you.
Amen. Amen, just a few days from my left, before she left this world, and I probably told you before, but she was laying in a bed, and the window was kind of way high. There's no way she could look out and see what was the neighbor's room or anything else. But she lay there, and she said, then she goes, look at those pretty white houses. And she hadn't been saying much. I said, what white houses? She goes, they're beautiful. I think God opened up a window on the other side. Amen.
Just get a little slow.
Remember as a kid, driving down the road, I'd fall asleep on the trip, get weary. But then we hit up that driveway, and I'd look out the window, and I knew I was close to home. And sometimes, God just lets us look out the window, you know? It's hard to leave what you know. When you look out there and see something like that, you just go, well, I believe God let her see that, don't you?
Amen.
Said, you gotta open up a window today. Somebody get a glimpse.
Amen. You know, Brother Terry, I think of this many times in my life, but hurt my mom, not her sister. Her sister died with a young TV boy back then. Dead, they just, when she got it, yeah. I think she was maybe something, 20, 25 years old. trying to show we have room to come forward.
Amen.
He's right here. He's just there right in this room.
Wow.
Can't you see him?
Amen.
Behold his beauty. But these things are a gift of God. That we can see many times, Lord, that's his wonderful things in my life. But I've never seen him.
Amen.
Or the angel he sent for you.
Yeah.
Many persons think they're seeing the Lord when they're seeing an angel of God.
Amen.
To bear him across the Jordan. To be able to shout the praise of God on your deathbed.
Yeah.
And begging people that said that she lay there and begged her doctor to promise her that she'd meet him over there.
Yeah. Amen.
All he could ever say was, I will if I can. He never promised.
Right.
Never made a promise that he would be able to meet her over there. He didn't know the Lord is his own Savior. She was trying her best to get him to give her a testimony that he would meet her on the other side. The Lord of God does wonderful things even on deathbed. It can bring people to realize the great need that they have for you. And to think of that, somebody praising the Lord, shouts praising God, not able to be done, not able to do much at all. But just trying to show them the beauty of him that has come forward.
Amen.
She can see from somebody else that could be good. And what a joy it is to think of those things that even in death, we can praise the Lord.
We've got to make preparation here. We got from the cradle to the grave to get right. We got the Lord marriage. And we don't know how long that is, but we know the answer is Christ.
Amen.
Amen. All right, here we go. When the Romans call them, God.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, God shall be no more. And the Lord he makes eternal right. When the Lord is calling, God,
in a bed, sleeping, no, paying no mind of attention. But when God comes on the scene, I tell you what, brother Phil, I was listening to a song called, I don't know what the name of it is, I don't know what the title was, but when I was in my own self, just me and God,
amen,
having a good time, shouting the praises of God, I felt something. It wasn't me, it wasn't nothing, it was the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And what we need today in America, we need a Holy Ghost conviction like we've never had before, because children are dying lost today. If you're not saved today, you could be in hell today. But praise God to God, God will give you a chance. You come to an old-fashioned altar and says, you can say, Lord, I'm nothing without you. I'm nothing without you. But I need you more than I did yesterday. Woo! And he'll give you a brand new name that no man can name. But it's recorded in the Lamb's Book of Life today. And if you don't have your name in the Lamb's Book of Life today, you better get it now. You better get it now. Because he'll just say, depart from me, I never knew you.
Page 373.
And then 308.
I'm running out of
here. 373 is the Bible.
373.
Amen.
Pass me now, gentle Savior.
Savior, Savior.
Jesus, strengthen us in prayer. He's the best.